What up, YouTube? It's your boy Ray Boss, back again with the Zobie Mystery Box. This is the April 2020 pop culture mystery box from Zobie Productions. If you want to get a Zobie box, go to shopzobie.com. I'll have the link in the description. I've been liking Zobie a lot. It's literally all I've been messing with. Got a couple of these from the auctions from there. I really want to get some Funko Pops from there. That's some signed Funko Pops. But let's get into it. And let's see what we got for our April mystery box. So it says here there should be four different genres. There's Harley Quinn, The Mandalorian, which is why I really got it. King Kong, which is another reason why I really liked it. And The Outsiders. So let's see. Let's get right in, huh? Ow, cut myself. All right, go ahead. Ow. I'm not good with knives, obviously, huh? All right. All right, first thing I feel is a shirt. It's right there. Gray shirt. It's like a Harley Quinn Joker shirt. It's pretty dope, actually. I like it. This will definitely be worn. Yeah. Sick. I ain't gonna lie, I already seen the pin. Might as well show it right. Ooh. Wow. It's King Kong. Want to see. Whoa. 26 out of 450. Pretty good. Why? Because I did order this one really quick. I don't know if it counts my orders, but who knows? I like it. So luckily the prints are turned around. Alright, you ready for it? Print one. Bro. I love Baby Yoda. It's like, this is worth it. This is worth the entire box. I don't even care. Look at that. Gotta shine out the light. It's legit Baby Yoda. And then last but not least, the autograph print. I'm guessing these are the kids from The Outsiders. I never watched that movie. I wonder which kid it is. JSA authenticated, the real deal. Usually they send me a card saying who made this box, but Guess not this time. That's it for this month's pop culture box. I might sleep with this tonight. Well, until next time, guys. Ray Boss, out.